think you can. There we go. The bar now. It is me. I have run. Deeply apologize. You can hear me? Eating. I'm very excited for Marvel Rivals. It looks great. And looks like it might actually be still Overwatch 2. I'm very excited about that. Oh shoot, this has an intro cinematic. Oh, never mind. It's just the logos. Here, I'll go ahead and switch over to gameplay anyway. Bioshock 2. Oh. All right. And in-
It's you!
This looks a lot more
fun. Let's go out to play, Daddy!
You want some? safe now. This is not your daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head. Fire.
I think that said it was. So this will be.
Can you hear me?
Is a big daddy? Fallen, fallen is Babel.
In the house upside down. Fellow's top floor. Attic's ground. In house upside down. Laughing cries and smiles. Attention workers.
Lesson 1, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson 2. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
I need this. Do you hear me?
Plasma therapies. Oh, drill field. Kind of weird that pickup is now F and listen to audio diaries are now L.
You!
control to heal? Okay. One, five, four, zero. Fitness.
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
Wow, so they just had like... They had tonics for all sorts of stuff, not just, like, superpowers. Leave dispenser. Dispensers were installed in certain areas of Rapture to aid in common tasks. They would produce one kind of tool, use them to resupply if needed, or if necessary. Leaf hypos. Okay. I don't have any plasmids, though. Oh, I guess that's what I'm about to get. Rapture's Best and Brightest, 1952. Let's see. So we got Dr. Sutrong. That looks to be... Okay, so that's Tenenbaum, so that's the person that we saw in the intro. That's Andrew Ryan. That might be the painter guy with the bunny mask. And then... I don't know who that could be. Maybe the surgeon? I forget his name, but... From Eleanor. Oh, Electro Bolt. Nice, I love Electro Bolt. It's so fun. So nice to you. Oh.
Sleeping for such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Oh.
Daddy!
Okay, it's right click to fire that now.
The finest? Ha! Huh.
Last a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tenenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
Okay. They had trains down here? How does that work? bad to Rosie. So what kind am I? Also, I don't remember having this drill on my hand in the intro cinematic. To my daughter.
To my daughter, Eleanor. Oh. Soon you will be born, and Rapture will be your home. You shall be raised as I was, to advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential is immeasurable, Eleanor. Yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult, but the price of revolution is always dear. If we are patient with her, Rapture will come to us.
Sophia Lamb. I'm guessing that's like the new Andrew Ryan of this game. New big bad in control of Rapture.
Adam in weeks.
I don't need to hear your babble.
This is Dr. Sophia Lamb with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as mother to the Rapture family.
Magnetism. Return.
I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones I rescued are grown up and think of me no more. After what I once did to them, it was a joy to be forgotten. But now, all around the world, children vanish by the sea, kidnapped. And so I return, in fear of what I already know. Someone is making new little ones, continuing my work, my sins. Even if I am to die for it, I must stop them.
Hold on 1 second. Alright. So... she said that the little sisters grew up. So I'm guessing the canon ending of the first game is the good ending. So that's good. I got the canon ending. That is very nice to hear. I get a ribbon gun for
Rosie. Must be something beyond. And the
so
lamb,
I have the drill
the
of a bouncer, but now the rivet gun of a Rosie. And I have different armor from both of them. What kind of big cat am I?
My arrows! Leave them at least!
new first aid kit. That's... those are all handy. Rapture Metro. Stay away. You know, I might pop up Cola. Cool. They called it the, or they called it Rapture.
Barely made it down alive. But here it is. And it's real. Rapture. This is where that thing took my poor baby girl.
Oh.
From what I saw in the sub, most of the city's in ruins. But there were lights here and there. And shapes moving. I'm rambling. Scared, I guess. But maybe, if I find this Dr. Lamb I keep hearing over the PA, I'll find Cindy, too.
Cindy? I'll remember that name. Maybe. I'll try.
Sophia Lamb with a message for the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
Oh,
Diane insisted that we spend a weekend at the Adonis, and already I find myself seeking a respite from my vacation. And she deems it necessary to chide me for working. The words dissolve into an endless animal bleat. I founded Rapture to be free of law and God. To live among those for whom work is our wage. Yet, when Diane speaks of bearing my child, I am given pause. Until now, I had never considered my legacy. Perhaps after the new year.
Sorry. Wonderful. Well, this is the most boss arena of boss arenas I've seen in these games, so...
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
Escaped from Rapture.
All right, Diary. Last entry. Lizzie and I, we found a sphere, and we're going home. Ain't that right, baby? Next stop? Topside!
Oh, I love you. It was you who saved us, Sammy. It was you, Button. What was that? What's that sound?
She's seen us. It's Lamb. Torpedo! Ah, I'm trying to... Ah!
Whoa. Yikes. Sorry, one more second. Okay. Oh, there she is. Yikes. Well, that's back the way I came. Oh, there's a little sister. And a big daddy. Oh, that's the one that shoots the mini turrets. If I have to fight those guys, I am not looking forward to it. And the slightest. Oh, that's a whale skeleton. That's cool. Actually.
Herr Delta, you arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
I'll take three this time.
Now most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Tool dispenser. Boat hack dart. Interesting. And then we got the hack tool. You got the hack tool. Press left click to fire it at machines to subvert them to your side. So we got a drill from a bouncer, a rivet gun from a Rosie, and a hacking tool. What am I, man? To hack a machine, press F to stop the needle on a green section of the meter advance. White will give you a nasty shock. Okay. That's cool. Oh, that's a security drone. Okay. What does blue do? Get a blue bonus while hacking to upgrade their damage. I didn't want to risk it. No, we will be bored. Interesting. That's wonderful.
You're the gift! Hello!
Yes!
We will be accepted!
Hello!
I know.
You know I've been
knows a very...
This is Dr. Sophia Lamb. Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
Huh? The end of Ryan, the end of the self. Well, I guess the self is over then. Can I, like, turn down the sensitivity? Gameplay options? Let me get subtitles too, sorry. Let me get, projectile, disable chamber. Okay, how about controls? Mouse sensitivity here. Turn this down to like a... Turn it down to one. See how that does. That's nice. Okay. Now I can work with this. The Great Chain rattles.
Until the people grow tense and isolated in the absence of the sun. Now they clamor for a psychiatrist. Do they miss the state censor, I wonder? Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the Cheka police vanishing them in the night?
Sorry.
Regardless, this Lamb woman is said to be the foremost practitioner in her field. Fine. If she can quiet the rattling of the Great Chain's weakest links, I will leave her to it.
Okay. So, this is establishing that Lamb was here in the first game then, but just not prevalent. You got gate control, and nothing else. Oh.
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you.
Honest loot in this game so far. Sorry, Jesus.
Oh, now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lamb. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her.
Thank you. Lamb, lead the way. That's a moth, actually. Oh, Unity and Metamorphosis by Dr. Sophia Lamb. Okay, that makes more sense.
Careful, security cameras belong to Lamb. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Corporate politics! What is
it? You're insane!
Oh, there's writing on this wall. We are but the stones to pave the way. Interesting.
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Pick up big stuff with your mind. Throw it at your enemies. What else do you need to know?
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Press and hold right click to grab objects with telekinesis. Release right click to
topside now, highballing with all the can-can girls. And if anybody gets lippy, pal, he's got the bomb.
Nuts! Save whole kindergarten full of cute little brats. And went happy ever after. Kid pants. End of story.
You can't give a half inch to work what he's done. He's gone now, and Doc Lamb's the news.
splicers hurt.
Bias, dream, delusion, or the pain of a phantom limb, to one man, they are as real as rain. Reality is consensus, and the people are losing faith. Take a walk, Andrew. It is raining in Rapture, and you have simply chosen not to notice.
Scribbled on walls like a warning. One of them cornered me and, Christ, his face! I had a gun, but I choked. And then out of nowhere, we both heard this singing. And he took off like hell on wheels. It sounded like a kid. A little girl. Cindy's alive, I know it in my gut!
This guy's gonna get killed by this guy. I can already feel it.
Ugh, Sophia Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
Thank you.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise. In ethical psychiatry, we must account for the role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pathos, all responses to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people invited me here. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
Elevator. What the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the Rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of this city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
I have the slightest of feelings that, this is not gonna have a happy ending. Oh. Oh. We got traps. That's always fun. Sorry. Alright. You got special ammo. Press middle click to change ammo type. Special ammo has a variety of added effects and functions. Pick the right ammo for the right enemy.
Chong's death was a nasty blow to the Protector program, but I'm gradually settling into his role, picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied. Yes, the Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight, like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is tearing at his flock. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. We need something more. Something stronger. An unbreakable physiological bond.
Is that what I am? Alright, so that's the guy that I thought might have been the surgeon in that one picture. He was in fact not the surgeon. Oh, is that Cinnabon?
You see? This is why I must fight Sophia Lamb. She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the Rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture. This is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to find you. Please hold back the splicers until we escape.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this. But there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta. And good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
Okay. I like his accent. It's very fun. 2 seconds.
Lamb has taken Rapture and is responsible for stealing children from the surface. Her splicers destroyed my submersible and forced me to run. But the ticket booth here is secure, and though I cannot trust him, Sinclair is a valuable ally. I have already rescued a few of the new little ones from Lamb. They all want to know how we will get home. I wish I had the right words for them.
I'm so used to being able to hold 9 minutes instead of that. Is that my new bathysphere type thing?
Whoa there! Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
We are but the stones to... Oh, it's the same one. Or cheese our salvage. Wonderful. Eleanor's progress.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly.
My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor. Loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
Right, so she's a little bit odd.
Cloud! Fucking Cloud! You think you're so funny! I deserve respect! I do!
Sure you do, man. I hear sinister music all of a sudden.
Welcome to Riot Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
See, we got real fuel. I think I'm gonna do what I did in Bioshock 1 and just focus on damaging pieces first. The old sheepdog.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Okay, Bertram.
Hack the door controls. That should pop it open.
That's what I did, Sinclair.
I'll make you light as feathers again.
Again, Mr. B. Jam dandy. That'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Hello? Thank you for coming.
Oh.
Surely not.
Listen up! Coppers! Get yourself hit! No fuck-ups this time! Daddy's home! Take aim! Fire! Come back from me then! I'm gonna stop myself!
Amusements. Please enjoy the park.
Sports boost. Tonic. You have picked up your first gene tonic. Tonics are passive abilities that have a variety of helpful effects. Unlike plasmids, you'll never have to activate tonics. They take effect as soon as you equip them. Yep. Sports boost. In today's dangerous times, it never hurts to be a little faster. Remember, you don't have to run out to outrun the crazed splicer, just your neighbor. Okay.
Sounds good to me.
Ah! I see. Oh, I'm 100% listening to these. Dreaming Rapture.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steamliner, the Olympian. His sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here. Refitted for heavy construction, the Olympian returns with a new cargo. A state-of-the-art submersible platform, nicknamed the Sinker, ferries supplies and workers to the seafloor, fathoms below.
That was called traveling the distance. We got laying the foundation.
After initial supplies have been brought to the seafloor, the platform is permanently moored in the sediment. Massive iron girders are sunk hundreds of feet into the rock and silt. Below the platform, engineers work to overcome obstacles such as diamond-hard rock, obstinate sea life, and unexpected cavalry.
I had to guess. I'm going to assume I need to go to the gift shop. So right there. But then the Hall of the Future has a little sister with a plasmid. So I don't know. Is that just a shoe? Oh, and those are bloody footprints. Interesting. Oh! Those are... Does she have heels for feet? Or for a foot, I mean? Oh my god.
I love the kids in Ms. Englert's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into, volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusements. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
Rapture grows and a broken one.
After the platform is secured, work progresses at an astounding rate. Designed to be the foundation of Rapture, workers toil around the clock to create the metropolis you see today.
And those workers became big daddies. Or they were always big daddies.
This isn't so bad at all. Quaint boy, help me find this.
Okay, so I have to go that way. So I have free reign of the gift shop.
You're kind and welcome here. Help!
I'll find you.
Save me, oh
non-believer. No. You can run around.
My noggin. Oh, that's nice. We got sharks here. It's fine. Oh, blue bonus gives you extra cash when you pack a safe. That's nice.
I'm hiding.
Am I trying to just not know that?
Who's there? Go ahead. Ruin it.
Used to be there was no margin in run of the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser. And I'm all the richer.
So, you think you're getting out of here?
That's actually so rude. Oh. Heavy rivets. Heavy rivet ammo does extra damage to all targets. Rapture is deliverance.
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct.
Rapture is deliverance.
I mean, she's not wrong.
Each of us has a moral duty to increase the common joy. Alone, we are nothing. Mere engines of self-interest. Together, we are the family. And through unity, we transcend the self.
Through the trash for scraps to eat.
Blast that pile of junk! You broke it!
Didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch turns to
salty!
Like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolve today.
Another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
And that's how they got the idea. My little situation. Okay. So I'm gonna need... Oh, right. That's what I needed to go to one place for. Okay. I remember now.
Welcome to the circus of value!
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Mum says I'm not to play with the other children because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mum was gone and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Okay. Drill power. Tonic. For your combat up close and personal? Sure do. Drill power. Your drill attacks do more damage. Drill does more damage when you spin or swing it. Okay. There's a little sister ahead. Get the atom, you must deal with her daddy first. Not attack until you are prepared for a fight.
Okay.
Now that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
That's adorable.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Child, quote unquote, and guardian. Oh, you have adopted him. Listen, hold R, ask her to leave. Adam.
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood from a corpse. It wasn't her. I stared, just reeling. And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal. I escaped, but could Cindy have become one of those things? I've got to find her, now more than ever.
No time to play, Mr. B. More Adam for Big Sister.
Welcome to
Daddy's giving you Jordan and Purdy!
Brian was wrong.
The hand sufficient power to any individual is to create a tyrant. We must therefore eradicate tyranny at the genetic level to end sin itself. That is the family. That is our cause.
Okay. Yeah. I think I'm gonna end it 2D. Short one, but it's fine. Let's see if anyone else is streaming here. Okay. Well, today is Wednesday. So, I'll be back Friday. With more Bioshock 2, of course. So, bye-bye.